you, right, if they're walking, is because it's pretty common in kids and toddlers and babies to suffer from concussions just for simple walking. And this is something, a trauma that is kind of difficult to identify in a kid or a baby, especially because they can't verbalize what they feel. So one of the symptoms you want to look into it is the baby start being a little bit cranky, if you start crying nonstop, if there are changes on their eating habits or even sleeping. Those are signs that something happened to them when they actually fell and hit their head, which is technically where concussion will be seen on a baby, a toddler, or a kid, okay? So once you identify those symptoms, it's really recommended to right away call your pediatrician, monitor the baby, don't let the baby sleep until the baby is completely clear out from a concussion. And after that, it's always recommended to take your kid to your nearest chiropractor so they can be checked, so their spine is fine and they can continue walking and playing and doing all the stuff that they love to do. So if you have more questions about concussions or chiropractic adjustment for babies, just give us a call. Bye.